about his judo. You know, I would not try to match Anatoly's strength down here. You know, the Ritter's looking good. He's looking strong tonight, but his key...
Poor and Lamont Nelson of the USA. Fans from all around the world, live from the Mall of Asia Arena in Manila! Go! Introducing first, out of the blue corner, he is the one interim heavyweight world champion, standing at 5 feet 11 inches, mixed martial arts record of 11 wins and no losses. Training out of Golden Can! And introducing his opponent out of the red corner, he stands at 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 217.25 pounds, holding a perfect mixed martial arts record of 16 wins and no losses. Fans, please welcome the reigning and defending undisputed one light heavyweight and middleweight champion of the world, Rainier the Touch Knight, D. Ritter! The boss, Olivier Cost.
Low blow, back of the head and spine. You both know the rule. Fight fair, fight clean. Touch glory if you want. Back your corner.
Final instructions, Olivier Cost. Back, back, back. These guys didn't need instructions. They were at the center of the one circle, ready to stand and strike. Trade leather, world title fight, main event here in Manila.
Yeah, they already touched gloves before Olivier brought them walking out.
Love it.
Ready, ready.
RDR, the champ, the bell in round one. And he starts with a couple of kicks. And here they go right away, wasting no time, both men.
Ritter immediately trying to get this thing to the ground. Good defense shown by Anatoly. Nice long jab landed by Ritter. That's going to be a key weapon here in the stand-up.
Oh, he caught it. He took a shot. He took a heavy right. Milliken comes to the left now.
Yeah, really important to stay out of the boxing range of Anatoly because he touches you the right hand, you will fall. Nice little duck under there by Ritter as he's entered into the clinch again.
Yeah, this is a smart game plan here with Ritter just tying him up. Even though he may not be able to get Anatoly down at this point in the match, it's at least wearing energy on him, testing that gas tank and whether or not he has the ability to go in those deep rounds.
45 seconds into this main event. Early shots from Malekin to set the tone.
Good head pressure and head position from Anatoly. He's a very, very strong wrestler. He spent a lot of time wrestling out there in Russia, but he likes to use it defensively. He doesn't really like to take people down. He likes to keep things on the feet and throw hands.
I love the way that Anatoly right here is using his head for head position to control the hips.
1 minute into this light heavyweight world title bout. Ritter the champ, Malekin coming down.
Nice little short uppercut. Good sprawl. Ritter's looking a little frustrated, but he's still very composed. I know he's got his deep belief in himself and he's not going to be discouraged, but he can't sit here and trade hands with Anatoly. But Anatoly is showcasing really good takedown defense early.
RDR with a kick and then with that jab, fights out of the southpaw, now back to Orthodox and then back to southpaw and Orthodox again from RDR.
Yeah, keep in mind, even though Ritter is 4 inches taller than Malekin, the reach on these two guys is roughly the same.
Short uppercut there after the right from Malekin.
Yeah,
shooting for the takedown. RDR, he takes a shot to the face.
Anatoly bombs him to the ground and lands a heavy shot, lets him back up.
Heavy right from Anatoly Malekin.
Ritter looks hurt.
Yeah, those shots are coming in big. Malekin hits heavy. You can see that swing right there. He's swinging with the entire body.
Malekin in the opening round swinging for the fences. Both men say this thing would not last a full round. Oh, right to the body that time from Malekin. Oh, they trade.
Stiff jab.
Straight right to the face of RDR.
Those short punches are doing good work. Those short punches are landing and doing damage.
Yeah, short uppercuts from Malekin.
RDR standing in that range. He needs to either close that distance or get out, one of the two. Get on that bicycle and run, or close the distance and clinch with him and try to wear him down because he's just standing in the range. You see Malekin land that uppercut right there. And punches like this with these 4 ounce gloves and a guy like Anatoly Malekin is eventually one of them's gonna put you down.
This is sensational.
Oh, he heard him with that one. trouble.
Couple of left hooks now from Malakin, showing the entire arsenal.
Oh, big right hand.
Eating leather is the champ, RDR.
Somebody's always about to go. Nice body shot.
Malakin's playing a smart game here, too. He's not getting overzealous with these punches, not punching himself out.
And he's going to the energy. And he starts going to the body, which is a great strategy.
He's going up top. He's going to the body, showing all the angles, all the levels. It's Malakin. Shot to the body again. Into the belly of RDR, the champ.
And you can hear those body shots, circle side right here, when they're landing.
Look how composed Anatoly looks right now. They're right above us. He looks calm, relaxed, picking his shots.
Can RDR last this final minute of the opening round?
11 first, or 9 first round finishes out of 11 wins, Brent. Look at him tagging it.
Shot, RDR eating leather right now with his back against the fence.
But how tough is RDR right now? Eating shots. Whoever thought RDR couldn't take a punch? They are sorely mistaken.
Yeah, if you've ever shaken hands with Anatoly Malyukin, he's got two hands that are like anvils. And that's when they're not moving at you. That's it. He's full.
Somehow RDR still
out. He's out.
Malakin, the new world champ in the light heavyweight division, as he walks off round the one circle.
He said it. One round, he is done.
You're the king.
Oh, he's taking his victory lap here in Manila.
Are you okay, Mitch? Are you okay?
Rich, you're a Hall of Famer. You've seen a lot of huge fights. You've been a part of a lot of huge ones. That's incredible stuff.
This is incredible. You know, and I'll tell you, one of the things you want to pay attention to is Malyukin's demeanor when he walked out. He was still smiling all the way down the ramp, all the way until he got to the cage. My boxing coach used to say to me, don't fight the fight before the fight. And that's what Anatoly Malyukin is really good at. He was smiles up until he walked in that cage and the door was shut. And then he just flipped the switch. He's a man on a mission. He did exactly what we talked about doing. He has heavy hands. He looked good at this weight. I think this is a good weight for him. And it's going to be a while until somebody dethrones him from the light heavyweight championship.
One more look at how this thing came to a close, Rich.
Right here, Malyukin steps in, and it wasn't that first one. He hits him with the body shot, and that kind of folded him, but it was that overhand right that did the damage right here. RDR was already folded up at that point in time, but the second one there put him out, and then the referee had to step in. There was no recovery from that particular punch. You're going to definitely give the athlete the ability to defend himself, but you can see right there on the second shot that Malakin put him out, and Olivier Klaus steps in immediately. And we see Malakin right now in the center of the circle.
And CEO of ONE Championship, Mr. Chachri Sitjodong. Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 35 seconds in the very first round for your winner by way of knockout and new undisputed ONE light heavyweight and interim heavyweight champion of the world, Anatoly Malakin.
Keep in mind here, Brent, that putting two belts on him because he's the interim heavyweight champion. And now he just won the light heavyweight belt. So this man had
just that.
Ты говорил то, что в первом раунде закончишь этот бой и выйдешь с победой. Ты сделал то, что и хотел, верно?
I'm best of the best world champion. Брат, счастливый человек. Мой босс номер один.
I am so happy. I have the best family, the best wife, the best kid, and look where I am right now. I have the best boss. Thank you, everyone.
Anatoly.
Для Газ Голдера всех пацанов, как.
$100,000 to go with those two world title belts. What a performance, Rich.
I tell you what, I would argue right now that Anatoly is the best heavyweight and light heavyweight champion on the planet. This man moves quick. He hits heavy. He's got anvils in his hands, bro. Like, this is some insane athleticism out of this man. And he looked really good tonight. Like, you can tell a difference in his physique. Wow. Amazing performance by Anatoly. He called it. He did exactly what he said he was going to do. And like he said, he won as of yesterday in his head, and he was just going through the motions, basically, for the fans today.
Certainly living his best life at the first round of 4 minutes and 35 seconds. It comes to an end as he celebrates here in Manila. Boy, that was incredible stuff inside the circle and his performance afterwards as well, going through your interview, Dragon.
What a tremendous human being, athlete, fighter that Anatoly Malkin is. He's been saying it since this match was announced. I will knock him out in the very first round. Talk about going Babe Ruth and calling your shot.
And I'll tell you. Arjun Buller better be taking note of what he saw tonight, because that didn't just happen by accident.
What he means by going for four belts is he's thinking about going down to middleweight and taking Rainier's other belt, but he wants Buller first. He wants to unify the heavyweights, and then the sky is the limit.
This dude wants everything. Something tells me he's gonna have a nice little party tonight based on what we know of him as he